Priya, I'm the Bollywood blogger at Team Miss Malini, and today I'm going to take you through my favourite female performances of the year in Bollywood. The thing is, it's an amazing time to be an actress in the industry today, because you're not just another pretty face in a hero picture. Powerful roles are actually being written for you, which is amazing. So, let's get to it. What a year for Radhika Apte. She is definitely my girl crush this year. Between Badlapur, Hunter and Manji, I actually don't even know what my favourite Radhika Apte performance was. Next up is debut of the year, hands down. Bhoomi Pendlekar entered our lives as Sandhya in Tamil Aake Hai Sha and made us fall in love with her instantly because her weight was incidental to her character, it wasn't central to it. I cannot wait to see what she has in store for us next. Anushka Sharma turned producer this year with the rather ambitious NH10. I loved the film because her performance kept me at the edge of the seat throughout and it was amazing to see that Anushka Sharma was the hero of the film. Next up is Kalki Kekla in Margarita Ministra. What an amazing film, and literally no one else could have done her role in a way that she did. Priyanka Chopra stole the show in Dil Dhadakne Do and Bajirao Mastani, and she's been kicking butt in the US with Quantico. Seriously, is there anything this woman can't do? Deepika Padukone has had yet another glorious year. That was Piku, Tamasha and Bajirao Mastani. I know one thing for sure now. Deepika Padukone can never do any wrong. Kangana Ranaut has been in great form of late, and this year, not only did she reprise her role as Tanu in Tanu as Tanu Returns, she also gave us Datto, and I think we all need to be forever indebted to her just for that. Dil Dhadakne Do is basically proof that Shefali Shah needs to do more Bollywood films. She's confident, she's amazing, and she absolutely owns every scene she's a part of. Richa Chadha has proven herself as an amazing performer one too many times for us to be surprised anymore. But Masaan was a great film and she really added that something extra to it. My love affair with Tabu dates way back and I get extremely excited each time a Tabu movie is about to release. This year, Drishyam did and I was so happy to see that the role was something that an actor of her stature truly deserves. This is my list of my favourite female performances in Bollywood this year and I'm actually already looking forward to 2016. You guys have fun, have a great new year and for more videos, stay tuned to MissMalini.com.